Worst 6.20, Force OP and Combat Improvements. Changelog, improved the GUI of Force OP. Improved the error message that Force OP displays if all login attempts fail. Added a filter flying setting to kill Aura so you can filter out flying bots from Watchdog, etc. Increased the maximum value of kill Aura's range setting to 10 blocks. Added a priority setting to kill Aura so you can choose to prioritize targets by angle, by distance, or by health. Fixed player ESP tracers not rendering in blue for players that are on your friends list. Auto armor can now, optionally, consider the protection enchantment when calculating armor strength. Auto armor will no longer try to swap armor pieces while the player is moving, though you can re-enable this behavior in the settings. Auto armor will now prefer armor pieces of better materials, even if the number of defense points is the same. Auto armor will no longer swap armor pieces in a predictable order. Auto armor's delay between swapping pieces of armor can now be configured through a slider, or be disabled altogether by setting the slider to 0.